explosives and their components. These could include data from chemical compounds to the shape of an explosive device. These trained algorithms then analyze data from various sources like X-ray images, chemical sensors, and other detection technologies. It's like our child, now a grown-up, using their knowledge of shapes, colors, and textures to identify a square in a complex artwork. Except in this case, the AI system is identifying potential threats in luggage, packages, or even in an open